master of the house, keeper of the zoo, ready to relieve them of a zoo or two, ordering the wife, making up the weight.
There's a story in the Washington Business Journal today. This is great. Around Washington and presumably beyond, there is a movement afoot to stop using in the real estate universe the term master suite. So you've got a big bedroom, it's bigger than the rest. Maybe it's got a balcony, a jacuzzi tub, something like that. And what would you call that room? Well, that would be the master suite. Oh, no, 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 not the master suite, because you see, that has connotations of race and of gender. So the term master suite is being phased out in real estate circles in favor of something that's less politically incorrect. And that's a term that's actually used in the article here. For the owner's suite, wait a minute, owner, I think Melissa Harris-Perry might take issue with this. What, you own your children? You're in the owner's suite? You don't own your children. The collective does. Or the owner's bedroom, because master suite, you see, race, what with slavery and everything, the master suite. And master, why not the mistress suite? Well, they do have mistress suites, but usually they've got shackles and whips in there.